Hello there. My name is Rainer König and I welcome you to the course Getting Yourself Organized with Org Mode. My Org Mode experience is for many years, and 4 years ago I put some tutorial videos on YouTube that found a great audience, and many people left very positive comments, and so I thought, okay, let me do this course again now in a modern way and with a bit more support for you. And I recorded all the videos again, and you will see what you also get, because if you look at it, we will have the first interesting benefit for you if you buy this course is you will get a course book in PDF format with more than 100 pages. When we do the lessons, you will always see in an IMAX window what I'm doing, and I will show you step by step, and like in my YouTube videos, one concept at a time, how to work with Org Mode, and that you can follow me easily. We have down there that keyboard monitor, because IMAX is usually controlled by a lot of key combinations, and if I don't show you what keys I'm pressing, you will never be able to follow the course. But with this keyboard monitor, you see what keys I'm using, and there is no confusion on your side, I hope. So let's see the major components. We will talk about outline, structure your ideas, structure your thoughts. We will do schedules, so you can work on schedules, deadlines, and so on. If you need to have your time accounted that you spend on tasks, we can also do that. If you want to publish things, you can also do that. And at the end, we will have a trusted system that helps you to save time. And you can use that save time to enjoy the things that really matter. Maybe it's your family, your kids, whatever, but this system helps you to organize your life in a much better way and gain free time for the things that matter to you. So what is the audience? Well, it's maybe geeks. IMAX is a software that's not commonly used, and maybe it's nerds, the same. Maybe it's just people that want to be productive, or maybe it's you. So don't hesitate and enroll today. Thank you.